I love fabric. I love old vintage clothes. And I kept things for years. Like, mostly I had to sell them, you know, because at a certain time in my life, in my girlfriend's lives, we were broke. And if you could get a plane ticket for selling a beautiful Anthony Price dress with a shell front and gorgeous to a Beverly Hills matron, you did it, you know, and that was £100. Yes, I can get back to England, you know. So.